My name is Sangram Savant, and I did the HECTOR course of Energy Engineering and Management. And what I learned there was how I got a broader perspective of technology in terms of like engineering as well as its commercial viability. The work that I do here is actually an extension of what I did at HECTOR School in terms of master thesis. So I did my master thesis in hydrogen technology, and that's what I followed on here, just on a very specific and detailed level. The way that the master school taught us technology and management different, and even in management it gave you aspects about finance, its legal aspects, even the intellectual property course that we had in Spain. That gave a really proper global picture of any technology that we studied. So after I've done completed my PhD, basically I want to go back to industry and utilize whatever I've done in my PhD and put it to, you know, commercial use or make a product out of it so that it's put to use as soon as possible, because many scientific projects remain in the lab and they don't reach out to the industry that fast, and I want to make sure of that.